The Camaro you see in the movie, that is Bumblebee's alternate mode, was actually a 2009 version that was not built into production yet, and they actually built one for the movie in 30 days. So for the movie, they got to use a car that hadn't even come out yet.